Wanna guess? Lend me your ears. Long has our Fevremonde suffered, without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, of how long I have awaited this moment.
Sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge their allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Who is he? Thou who wouldst slay the dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Are you the one, then? Is it you? If the pawn I'm looking for... Aye, it must be you. You've got an arrogant look about. Speak up, you good-for-nothing pawns. Which of you is it? Aha! I thought I recognized you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here. Come along, you feckless dullards. Get a move on!
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert. This is no place for one of your ilk. Is harsh beyond measure. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to this.
I don't feel I'm welcome.
Not sure how much longer I have to hold on. To draw steel.
Or to polish up my gear tomorrow.
Must the wind blow my
I'll
feather
not stick
every
my
way.
Head where it will get
Why?
Cut off.
Why me?
Time for you to get to.
You are prepared to work. Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from.
I'll not stick my head where it will get cut off.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over aught that poses a hindrance.
I'd best make myself scarce. I can ill afford
to leave. My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Best get used to it.
I can't take it anymore.
So tired. I've barely the vim to tie my boots.
My patience wears a little thinner each passing year.
A job well done. Now the next step is to... What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate.
Oh,
even at the cost of your lives!
I would recommend clinging to your weapon.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
World you must protect.